Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing American businessman Vince McMahon's family. Vince Kennedy McMahon is an American professional wrestling promoter and executive, businessman, entrepreneur, and media proprietor. He is currently serving as the chairman and chief executive officer of WWE, the largest professional wrestling promotion in the world. He is also the founder and owner of Alpha Entertainment. He was born on 24th August 1945 in Pinehurst, North Carolina, US. His father was Vincent James McMahon. His father left the family when McMahon was still a baby and took his elder son Rod with him. So McMahon did not meet his father until the age of 12. His mother was Victoria. McMahon was raised by Winnie Lupton and spent the majority of his childhood living with his mother and a string of stepfathers. Vince is the eldest living member of the McMahon family and is a third-generation wrestling promoter following his grandfather Jess and father Vincent. McMahon has an older brother, Roderick James McMahon III, who died on 20th January 2021. McMahon married Linda McMahon on August 26, 1966 in New Bern, North Carolina. The two met in a church when Linda was 13 and Vince was 16. They have two children together, Shane and Stephanie, both of whom have spent time in the WWE, both on screen and behind the scenes. Shane left the company in 2010, later returning in 2016, while Stephanie continues to be active in a backstage role and on-screen. His daughter Stephanie married to WWE superstar Paul Triple H Levesque. McMahon has six grandchildren, Declan James, Kenyon Jesse, and Rogan Henry McMahon, sons of Shane, and his wife Marisa and Aurora Rose. Murphy Claire and Vaughn Evelyn Levesque, daughters of Stephanie and her husband Paul Triple H Levesque. McMahon was graduated from East Carolina University with a degree in business in 1968. He commentated for his father, Vincent J. McMahon's then WWF, for most of the 1970s, bought it in 1982, and almost monopolized the industry, which previously operated as separate fiefdoms across the United States. This led to the development of the annual WrestleMania, which has since become the most successful professional wrestling event ever. WWE faced industry competition from World Championship Wrestling in the 1990s before purchasing the competing company in 2001. WWE also purchased the assets of the defunct Extreme Championship Wrestling in 2003. McMahon has embarked on a number of WWE-related ventures. In 2014, he launched the WWE Network, a subscription video on demand over-the-top streaming service. McMahon also owns other WWE subsidiaries related to multimedia, such as film, music, and magazines, as well as a professional wrestling school system. Outside of wrestling, McMahon joint-owned and operated the XFL, a football league, twice. Both iterations folded after a single season, with the second due to the COVID-19 pandemic. He also headed the short-lived World Bodybuilding Federation and co-owns the clothing brand Tap Out. McMahon was a professional wrestler and authority figure known by the ring name Mr. McMahon, using a gimmick based on his real-life persona. He was the color commentator and chief broadcaster until 1997, a two-time world champion, a Royal Rumble match winner, and multi-time pay-per-view headliner.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.